good afternoon. Welcome back to my channel. This is Channel Reality. Happiness and sexy. Yay! So good afternoon, guys. Good afternoon, guys. Do you miss me? Yes, I do hope you do miss me. Because I do also miss you. Yes, yes, yes. So for today's video, we are going back somewhere in the land wherein there's loads of field. This is quite new for me. Well, I'm telling a lie. It is not new for me because I have already covered this gentleman. This gentleman is coming from Kyrgyzstan. Am I pronouncing it correct? Yes, yes, yes. So we are going to do, just hold on a minute. I'm just gonna check this. Right, so we are going to do another reaction video of Dimash Kudai Bergen. Yay! So this is a mini festival of Dimash. So we have 6 videos for today. And the first video that we're going to do a reaction is a performance called A Skyfall. Yeah. So obviously this is one of the soundtrack from James Bond. So you know, I have seen that this performance of Dimash had millions of views. So I have it. I'm going to do it. Okay, so without further ado, we need to sit on our favorite space so we can start doing our reaction video to Dimash singing Skyfall. Okay, guys, so follow me. Hello, welcome back, mga froglets. We are already sat on our favorite spot. And you know the drills already, guys. So we are going to do Dimash Kudai Bergen singing the song called Skyfall in 3, 2, 1. Action! Oh my god! Jeez, what a dramatic entrance! Yes! Ooh! Wow. Oh my god. Oh, still handsome. Wow. Right, hold up. Before he sings, this little clips of Dimash is really, really nice. It is professionally done, and it seems that you know, he is into this film. You know, he could actually do you know, the James Bond role because of the costume that he is wearing, the location, this luxurious hotels and also cars that they are flashing. It is very, very effective. Now, going to Dimash itself, you know, this gentleman is a powerful balladeer. He can do whatever. He can reach a very high notes, and also I did also listen to him singing a very low low notes, and he did manage it really well. He plays it in a nice way, so I am already breaking this because obviously he will be going to surprise us in a few minutes, and the interlude of this performance is quite a bit longer, which I don't care because I am watching a mini film, starred by obviously our dear Dimash. Okay, guys, so I think we need to go back, watching this mini clip, and hopefully he will be surprising us with his fabulous voice. Okay, guys, so we need to go back listening to him now. Hold up, guys. Is this like just a clip, and it's a sort of like a movie of Dimash, and it seems that it is, as I've said, I have said it earlier, it is done professionally, and I'm a little bit skeptic in here. I know he did perform the song Skyfall, but I don't think he will be doing it on this little clip, because I think this is just a sort of like a video wherein he is starred and replacing James Bond. Having said that, I am enjoying watching this, and it's a sort of like review, obviously, so this is not a his performance or like singing reaction, but obviously this is a sort of like a movie reaction, which is starred by obviously our very own Dimash. Now, guys, so this Metropolis that they are showing, I don't think that's in America, is it? It, for me, I think it is somewhere in I forgot this name. Not in China, possibly in Shanghai, but I forgot now. A branch. It's not a branch, but like a sort of like colonized by China. And this place is a lot of casino, and for me, as I said, it's this it's this place, or maybe in Kyrgyzstan or Kazakhstan, or I'm really sorry, guys, because I'm not 100% sure of these countries that I mentioned, Kyrgyzstan or Kazakhstan. I'm really sorry, but does look like really foreign to me, and it is really, really nice. So I think we just have to continue watching this short clip, and hopefully everybody is enjoying this. Okay, guys, so we need to go back now.
Thank you.
Right, so there you have it. There you have it. It is, apparently this is like a short clip, and it is a really nice teaser of our friend Dimash performing this Skyfall. So obviously we're going to check for it, and hopefully we'll find this clip. Okay, so now going back to this country, which I am you know, thinking a while ago, it is called Macau. Obviously this is under China's ruling, and it does look like in there, because obviously the tall building and the casino like ambience. So there you have it. So I hope you did enjoy watching this short clip of our dear friend Dimash, and hopefully you know, you'll be staying again and waiting for my next video. Okay guys, so for those of you who just tune in, my name is Chan Rial. If you have enjoyed watching my video, please drop a massive thumbs up. Don't forget to like and share this video, and also don't forget to subscribe on my YouTube channel. Lastly, don't forget to click the notification bell so you'll be updated on all the videos that I'm uploading almost every day. Okay guys, so until next time, bye.